I am so excited to be introducing this next act. We have had him on the radio several times, and he just wowed the daylights out of me at the age of, well, I first saw him, he was 9 years old. Nathan Alexander, who you can call a seasoned professional on the keyboard at only 10 years of age. Nathan is from Utica. He began playing the piano when he was 5, and at 9 years old, he performed Billy Joel's hit song, New York State of Mind, with Liberty DeVito, Billy's original drummer. He continues to perform for audiences, including a recent performance with the Lords of 52nd Street Band, Richie Cannata, Russell Chambers, Liberty DeVito, and the original band that backed Billy Joel on many of his biggest hits, at the Richfield Playhouse in Richfield, Connecticut. It's just incredibly talented. Kerry Lazarus of Syracuse's ABC affiliate WSYR featured Nathan's musical story on her show, and it's called Extraordinary Talent, and it's a great way to describe this next act. A very young 10-year-old Nathan Alexander.
Thank you.
Billy Andrews. One more time, Nathan Alexander. How about that? So Nathan, I think, would you be open to doing another song? Would you be open to Nathan doing another song? A little more, Nathan, a little more encouragement. All right, what are you gonna do next, Nathan? What is it? Oh, love this song. Ain't Misbehaving is what's coming up next year. And I do think we're doing a little, as you can see, a little setup, getting ready. Nathan, first, I have to say that it was a long time ago. I had this young guitar player on my radio show that we had no idea. We knew he was good, we just had no idea. And all of a sudden, Joe Bonamassa was playing with B.B. King. And the last time that we had Nathan on the show, we had several people saying, this is almost like a young, like a Joe Bonamassa. He kind of has that special it factor. So I feel that way. I'm sure you guys do too. Pretty amazing. All right, guys, are we ready to go? Nathan Alexander, you ready to go? A little blues with Nathan Alexander. Ain't Misbehaving. Thank you. So while they're doing a little something with their Nathan, come on in here a little bit. I like Nathan because he's my size. Great. Trust me, you'll be there. Believe me. The way you're going, I'm wearing lips. So, wonderful job. So, what do you like about, first of all, New York State of Mind, what do you like about that song?
So jazzy, you know, smoky bar type stuff like that. You can play it in any genre. Like, you can play it, I don't know, classical, jazzy, whatever you want to do with it. Do whatever you want.
Said every 10-year-old, right? And then Amy's behavior, that is just awesome, too.
Yeah, it took me a while to figure out, but it's great. It's a great
song.
Yeah.
So, what's next for you? Anything, any big plans you have performing, or this is day by day?
Not really yet. I mean, this is my big one today, so no, I don't have really anything yet.
Okay, and how about school? How's school doing? What grade are you in? Where do you go to school?
I go to Bradley Elementary. I'm in fifth grade, and school's great.
Nathan Alexander, big round of applause.